If you ever thought visiting Romania, you are in the right place to get guidance on what places is worth it to visit in Romania while in your journey. Hello everyone, my name is Gabriela, and even if I was born in Romania, I still have places that I would like to visit and explore back in my mother country. Located at the crossroads of Central and Southeastern Europe, north of the Balkanian Peninsula, on the lower Danube, within and outside the Carpathian Arch, and bordering the Black Sea, Romania is a beautiful country where the terrain is distributed roughly equally between mountains, hills, and lowland territories. First, let me introduce one of the places in Romania that is worth to be visited, the Danube Delta. The Danube Delta is a huge spread of water, reed and sand, where the long Danube meets the Black Sea in the southeast part of Romania. The delta was created over the past 5,000 years, and before that it was a gulf on the Black Sea. The Danube Delta is listed as a UNESCO reservation of the biosphere because of its peculiar features and its variety of ecosystems, more than 25 types. The deposition of millions of tons of alluvia links the three branches of the Danube, Chilia, Sulina, and Sfântu Gheorghe, with a fascinating net of channels, brooks, and ponds. Wherever you look, you can see floating islets covered by rush and reed, rainforests like lianas, lakes with muddy depths, and surfaces carpeted by water lilies and pelicans. If you love fishing, Danube Delta is the right place to be. Fishing for fresh and saltwater fish, it's allowed the whole year, except during the 60-day spawning seasons beginning in April. The 75 species of freshwater fish are one of the great wealth of the Danube Delta. There are options for getting on the water, including cruises on the Danube Delta, to be able to enjoy the abundant vegetation on the surfaces of the lake, on which thousands of white and yellow water lilies float. Of a great interest are the large reed surfaces and the floating islets, the gallery woods of willows and black poplars, the warmth-loving oaks with beautiful boughs interwoven by lianas and creeper. It looks like a luxury tropical wood. Another place that I took in consideration for my presentation is Romanian monasteries from Bukovina. Bukovina, located in the northeast of Romania, as you can see in a map, has an impressive number of churches, with a fine exterior and interior fresco that have been preserved and handed down from medieval times, and because of their uniqueness and artistic value, were added to UNESCO's World Cultural Heritage List in 1993. There is indeed no other place in the world where such group of churches with such high quality exterior fresco are to be seen. The churches were found in most cases as family burial place of princes and high nobles. Each painter, although following the canonical iconographic program, interpreted the scenes in a slightly different way, using colors like yellow, green, red, and blue. The painters, most of them unknown, described the biblical stories of the earth and heaven, scenes from the life of Holy Virgin and Jesus Christ, stories of man's beginnings, and of his life after the death. The scenes were first painted on the interior walls and then extended on the exterior ones. The reason for such vast scenes were both religious and didactic, to promote orthodoxy and to educate. Another place that I would like to present, and I think you will enjoy visiting Romania, will be Mamaia Resort, and that if you like the sun and being at the beach. Mamaia is one of the most famous resorts from Romanian Black Sea coast. Situated on the north of Constanța, it's best known for its large accommodation possibilities. Mamaia is a resort with a very dynamic development. The tourists have got used with the fact that they are welcome here with new surprises every year. palm trees, aqua magic water park, Atrusian whales, and the Teleconda, a modern cable railway. The sand on the beaches is very soft, and tourists enjoy themselves when they bathe into the sea. One of the main attractions of the resort is the water park Aqua Magic, a place where the tourists have a lot of fun. This amusement park includes slides, pools, and water basins. The tourists may also find restaurants, bars, fast food services, sweet shops, as well as souvenirs, pictures, postcards. Aqua Magic is illuminated, so therefore festivals of entertaining may be organized at night. The tourists can see various lights and water effects that moves or dances according to the rhythm and the intensity of the music. Definitely beautiful places to visit so far. Tropical landscapes with Danube Delta, interesting and unique fresco paintings with the monasteries, and the Black Sea coast with its relaxing resort Momaya. There are so many other places to visit in Romania, like Dracula Castle, Carpathian Mountains, counties like Timișoara, Sibiu, or Sighișoara, even the capital, Bucharest, all full of tradition and history. An anonymous quote says, "Vacation used to be a luxury, but in today's world, it has become a necessity." I will say a necessity of exploring, discovery, knowledge, and enjoying the beauty of this amazing world. Therefore, make time to travel around. It's worth it.